issued a report stating they are making continued efforts to find Carl.
We'll be right back.